Bally and Ganzo's final performance was at the Spitz, a music venue in East London. The event these young Rwandan ambassadors were headlining was called Raison d'être, which translated from the French means simply reason to be. For the members of Bally and Ganzo, and for countless more young musicians and dancers in Rwanda, a life without this way of expressing themselves would leave them with very little to take their minds off the extreme hardship and poverty of their daily existence. To a Western audience, they seem to bring a connection with something all but lost in the melting pot of cultures, markets, and consumerism. They remind us that music isn't a commodity, but an essential component of the human condition. For Bally and Ganzo, music and dance isn't just a hobby or a whim. It really is the reason they find for being.
Numva umuziki ni ikintu cyangiye mu maraso kandi nateze kuzavamo.
For me, music is something inside, which is that's part of my inner life.
Ku giti cyanjye numva nakora umuziki kugeza igihe cy'ubuzima bwanjye.
Personally, I would like to make music. To do music for the whole of my life.
Ewa kubitwaga nande mama ndariwe mama.